The air stirs in trepidation. You have the ledger. To punish a murderer. If that is not enough, leave. I have no time for those lacking commitment. We have it. Her lies. Her guilt. Madeline reported her friends to a dark justicia and fled when they were butchered. Well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's spirit. I will force her to face trial. And you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer. Careful, for a serpent in life is a serpent in death. Witness.
You. He said I was gonna be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I said it didn't mean nothing. That Ben and Mark were just drunk and whining. The Dark Justicia promised she was gonna chat with him. She promised! The Dark Justice, you're said to report everything, big or small. She ain't the type you say no to. She gave him a dagger each and told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three to start stabbing and not stop till she said so. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything. What I did was wrong, and I won't ever forgive myself. But hearing that just one person doesn't hate me, that one person forgives me, makes the load so much lighter.
Thank you.
You were supposed to make her suffer, not forgive her! That doesn't matter. I seek the guilty, the tormented, the anguished. You have crossed me. And for that, I end your pathetic life.
things do these days. Choice but to keep going. Still breathing, despite everything.
Quite ready for you.
Keep a blade close.
Still alive, so that's progress.
city.
What's in here?
Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the Accursed One's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo.
That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed?
A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the general himself.
Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise.
Say the word, and we're off.
ready, Harpers!
In this light, there will be victory.
In this light, we will avenge the fallen!
The time has come. Gedrick will taste of death at last.
Soon the final reckoning. Once more, Angelbert. Once more to save Baldur's Gate.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
Lady, light your way.
work my magic. Someone there?
What's next, I wonder? Shadow to shadow. Onward then.
Forward. Hiding here. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Just tell me what you need. Lady Light.
Shadow to shadow.